This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Well, if you like offense, you're gonna get it in this one.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
First.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Just making his presence felt there.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Inside the ring now. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Uh-oh.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
He may have to worry about internal injuries. This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
And now he goes for it a second time.
And he's toast.
To the side of that one. And again, the mind games are played.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are. He hits a sweet combination.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
That's a first. What a move. Sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend.
Look at this!
Gotta be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
Nice reversal there. Here's the cover for the win!
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
Even more damage to the chest.
Oh, that chest has got to be hurt. He's in full-on attack mode now. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. This could do it.
Maybe it. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
In the ring again. Attacking with a chop block here.
That'll take your legs out from under you.
Back in the ring now. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Man, you can hear that. It's awful.
No kidding. How much more can he take?
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Getting some air here.
I need some, too, after sitting next to you. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war.
Look at this. He's just barely moving
from the top. Watch this.
And now, lucky to put him away. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Just a little too slow there.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Two. Three.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Seven.
You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
Two.
Whoa, three.
He's measuring.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Look at this hang time!
Incredible! Woo, a little showboating going on here. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He got him.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, reversal! Ooh, he's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Is this it? I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Reversal.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that.
Ooh, nice counter. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Unleashing it for the second time now. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He was one step ahead on that one.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. His shoulders are down. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
He leaps into the air for a flying forearm. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Thank you. taking over this match now. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
One, two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
This man needs business. Set really with the knee drop.
Man, those knee drops, they will do you in.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Second time's a charm.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Three.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Trying to put him away. The finality in this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
Careful what you wish for.
It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. These competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
A textbook reversal. Can he finally?
Hey, he's going for it again.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?